Hi everyone, welcome to Tina's Kitchen. Today I'm going to make Oreo milkshake. These are the ingredients you will need. 2 to 3 scoops of ice cream, 7 to 8 Oreos, milk, crushed Oreos, and chocolate sauce for the topping. I'm going to add these ingredients in the blender. Now I'm going to blend it. The delicious Oreo milkshake is ready. Thanks for watching. But before you go, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. Like this video and share with your family and friends. Thank you and bye for now.